on our journey once again.
We always say last night overnighter of the year, but we still do them. Going out on the boat. Got the big tent today. Do some fishing. Gonna do two nights.
Where'd they go?
The fish?
Yeah. They were just jumping here.
They swim around in schools looking for minnows.
Well, where's
so one second they could be over here and the next second they could be over there.
Whoa, what the heck?
Well, we got here last night and stayed the night last night, didn't get but very little filming. Went out fishing for a little bit and that got cut short. Had some kid issues and thought we were gonna have to leave, so we got back up here and dealt with the issues and everything was all right. So it got dark and we cooked some hobo dinners, hamburger and potatoes and peppers and stuff, onions. And I wish I could have got some footage of it, but this afternoon I took Missy home because she's got to work tomorrow. And we'll come back out here. Gonna meet Geordan out here and cook some chili with the tripod. So we will be doing that. About to get ready and try out a Mr. Scooty bobber float. See how that works. Cook me a sausage.
Well, here's the Scooty float. And I got a bobber stopper and a bead. And that's just ran through the hole there. And sinker down to my hook, and hopefully that works. I left the sinker loose so I could slide it up and down if I need to adjust it. So I'm gonna take it out and test it. Well, I just got that one hit. So, try a different spot. Watching a bobber float. Oh, did he get on? Oh, he got on. Went under there. There we go. I got him that time. Got him that time. Oh. Yeah. Yup, yup. See, I could keep these, but I'm just gonna flop around on the deck here. Throw them in.
Well, I got my peppers and onions and meat browning up for the chili. And as Bill Goudy would say, gotta get our priorities straight. I don't know how entertaining this video will be. Came out here, I was gonna film something, and ended up filming a little, some short stuff for some other videos. But having a chili tonight, and Jordan's coming out, Missy's oldest, after he gets out of school. The neighbors have told me where some perch and crappie are biting on the other side of the lake, so we might go over there and check that out. Also, do some bass fishing too. So, I'm gonna finish my drink and stir the chili up and see what else I can film. is the morning of our last day. Just got up. Started a fire here. Make some coffee. My voice seems hoarse. Feel all right. Just all plugged up. Overcast. A little warmer this morning than yesterday morning. So, don't know how long we're gonna stay.